Hi guys, welcome back to Impossible. So let me continue on. So the next cardinal sign I'm going to talk about is the Capricorn woman. The Capricorn woman. Okay. Strong-willed. She's strong-willed, strong-minded. Okay, very friendly, very down to earth. Okay, she seeks people like herself. And she goes by how she feels about a person. Because if she doesn't like you, she wears her feelings on her sleeves. And she's a great communicator. Knows how to have fun. Very independent. Okay, and a hard worker. She always strives. She's a go-getter. Okay, she's a go-getter. Okay, she always strives for the best. All right? Now, a Capricorn woman, when she has her heart and her mind set for you, there's nothing in this world that's going to stop her from getting to you or building relationship or anything like that. And when she gets in a relationship, she's loyal to a sense. To a sense. We're going to get there. To a sense. All right? Okay? She loves to touch topics on all topics. Okay? And she could be mischievous and promiscuous. Okay? And what I say by, strong-willed and strong-minded, okay? And please, do not play with Capricorn with words, okay? Don't play with her with words, and she will bust you upside your head, okay? She will kick your ass real quick. That's how she is, okay? Do not push her to the limit, all right? Okay, like I said, she can be totally nice, very nice, very friendly. Hi, how you doing? This and that, la, la, la. Okay, but if you're the type of person that's trying to challenge her, she will not back down, and she's a fighter. Okay, she's a fighter. All right, do not play with her, and she is gonna wash you real quick. Like, don't play with me. All right, da da da. On to the next. Okay. Now with her, when she's a friend to the end. Okay, she's a friend to the end. She's a trooper. All right, so. If you want a friend to the end kind of person, get yourself a Capricorn friend. Okay? She's down. So if you need her help or last minute thing, yes, she's there for you. All right? As long as you don't betray her. Okay? As long as you don't betray her. Very domesticated. All right? Family oriented. Okay? She tends to settle down quickly in life, early on in life. However, let's get back to, she can be loyal to a sense. Now, yes, she does maintain long-term relationships. However, if she is unhappy in that relationship, she's not just going to leave the relationship just like that, especially if children is involved or anything like that. She becomes a serial cheater. Okay? She can be very promiscuous. All right? And she falls in love easily. Okay? She falls in love easily. All right. Now, excuse me. One thing about her is that she's highly sexual. So if you freak her out, oh my goodness, that's it. She's going to keep coming, you know, she's going to keep coming. But at the same token, with her, once she's with someone, she's with someone. Okay. So she can be cheating on her spouse, on her boyfriend. Right? But she's not going to leave that relationship with her boyfriend. Not anytime soon. And she'll let you know, like, hey, okay, well, I didn't ask you to catch feelings. Okay? Now, doesn't mean that she doesn't feel for you, but she understands how to draw the line. Okay? She understands how to draw the line because she can catch feelings outside of her relationship, but she doesn't have the courage to just leave that relationship. It has to be something major, major, major that happened in order for her to say it's over. It's over. Okay? When I tell you that she will hold down the bag. Okay? She is the type of person that will work very hard for her family. She's loyal to her family. Okay? Do not play with her family. All right? And do not play with her friends. Okay? The Capricorn woman, yes, don't take her kindness for granted. Yes, she has a sweet nature. Okay? She's outgoing. All right, very down to her earth, very, 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 very humorous. All right, knows how to have a good time. You want to have a good time, go out with a Capricorn woman. Okay? All right? However, do not fuck with her with words. Don't try to step to her or try to like bully her, or because you're gonna see a different side to her. She's not gonna back down. That's number one. And she's gonna bust your ass. She's gonna fuck you up. That's how she is. Okay? Do not play with her. Alright? Alright? She's not gonna back down. She's very strong like that. She has a strong personality. But then, you know, she's a caring and a loving, and she's a trooper. She's a trooper. Alright? She's very good with the hands. So most of them have careers in like doing hair or cooking, catering, stuff like that. All right, like I said, she's very domesticated, and when she's in a relationship, she's in it for the long haul. Even if she's unhappy, she's gonna stay and fight through the relationship. Okay, especially if children and stuff like that is involved. All right, it's gonna take her a very long time to cut ties with that relationship, and she looks for a best friend in her relationship. Okay, but don't fool with her, because she's a communicator. She's not scared to speak her mind. If you did her wrong, she's not scared to speak up and tell you, let you know, like, I don't like what you did, I don't like what you said, and this and that and third. She's not scared to speak her mind. She's not. Okay, and she's not just gonna throw her respect and trust out there to people. So if she meets you for the first time, she'll be like, I don't like that bitch. Okay, don't bring her around me. That's how she is. Okay. All right, because if she senses that you're phony and you're just acting like no, very creative. All right, she's very creative. All right, and like I said, a friend to the end. Once you earn her trust and friendship, a friend till the end. Okay, and she's a trooper, down for whatever. Like, let's go, let's do it. All right, okay. And very humorous. And she's open with herself. Once she builds that trust with you, she's open with herself. Okay? To communicate freely. So if she has whatever on her mind, and if she's going through situations, and you're her road dog or confidant, she's not afraid to express how she feels. Okay? Because she's very private at the same time, and she doesn't like people in her business. Okay? But like I said, again, do not play with her with words, okay? Don't, because she's not gonna back down. She's gonna stand her ground, okay? Especially if she knows she's right. She's not gonna back down, okay? You're gonna have to back down. Number two, she doesn't care to tell you how she feels. If you did her wrong, she doesn't care, okay? And number three, please do not threaten her or come to her like you're gonna attack her, because she is gonna wash you real quick. She's gonna throw hands real quick. Bam, 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 bam. And that's the end of it, okay? She ain't gonna be talking too much, all right? That's how she is. And she doesn't like people telling her what to do, okay? Advice, if she comes to you for advice, okay. But if she's not looking for your advice, well, she doesn't really give a F what you say or what you think. That's how she is, okay? That's how she is. And she could be a serial cheater. If she's unhappy in her relationship, she could be a serial cheater. Yes, she can. All right? And she can fall in love with somebody else. But doesn't mean that she's going anywhere. It's going to take her a long time to leave that relationship. All right? It's going to have to take something detrimental for her to be like, okay, it's over. All right? And she's going to let the other person know that too. Like, I'm sorry, but I'm not leaving my relationship. Okay? And she could have feelings for that person, but her loyalty will remain home. Okay, that's how she is. All right. So, you know, again, she could be up in her head a lot. She can be. Not that she's moody, but you know, sometimes she get into this space where she just want to be by herself. Okay, alone, like this. I just want my alone time. But other than that, very friendly. She knows how to communicate, okay? And she looks for like-minded people. So if you're stuck up and you're too bougie and you're not down to earth and you think you all of that and all goodbye, okay? And she'll tell you, she'll know right away whether she like you or not. And if she doesn't like you, she's gonna show it. She wear her feelings on her sleeve, Okay, she's not gonna be joking with, even if you're around, if you invite the person that she doesn't like, she's gonna hold her conversation with you, or she's not gonna talk at all. But she's not gonna acknowledge the person. She's set in her ways. She could be very stubborn. Okay, however, she's very forgiving to a sense. It depends on the severity of the case. She can be forgiven. All right, and she knows how to apologize for her wrong if she feels that she was wrong in the situation. Okay, if she feels that she was wrong. All right, but love her family. Do not mess with her family. Do not mess with her friends. Okay, and do not challenge her with words or with anything or bodily harm. You're gonna see another side to the Capricorn woman. All right, but this is my first part to Capricorn woman. All right, and when you talk to her, just talk to her about down to earth kind of stuff. She loves music and she loves, you know, she's deep. Okay, and she's very sensitive. So that's why I said don't play with her with words, because words are very effective and it could turn into fighting words because she's going to take it some kind of way. All right. Okay. So first part. Okay. I love you guys. I'm possible. You're possible. Your girl NC Tasha Tai. Thumbs up. Subscribe. I'm out.